Good morning once again. This is once again Lemuel. I am showing here my battery is in location. See what's inside? It has a space 4x6 space. And it is very rigid casing. See? And it has 6 casing inside. So I think I can put about 25 plates inside. So this will be a very good casing for Tankasoma's layout, the parallel series cell. All I need to do is to drill holes inside to make water inlet, and gas output will be this port there. And this small there, maybe I am going to use for the wiring connection. See, and the casing is very rigid because it is a Motolite 21 plate battery. I've been saving this casing for a long time now, maybe a year ago, in that purpose. And still, I am not collecting any plate for this one, but time will come. And another thing is this one. And what is this thing? Let's make this fan. So it has a volume control there. We are going to see that. That is a fog machine. This is a water fog. They call this a fogging machine. That is a water mix, and I think that is a very useful thing for it to making, or to make us gain more mileage in our vehicle, because instead of using a compressor or a nozzle to compress or to spray water in the carburetor intake, I think this will be very useful. And see inside, that is the tube that being that channel the gas or the fog out. See, and that is the water. And of course, we can control the output. You can see. Lower the output, and the output is being lowered. See, that is the output, and then more. See that one? See, and I have already duplicated the circuit of that one. I made this one a year ago, and still it's not been pushed through. It is a very simple circuit. See, I made it myself, and the only thing that is lacking of this circuit is the volume control and the ceramic transducer that makes the water mist like that. So I hope I am giving everyone another idea. Instead of making a compressor that everybody is using, maybe we can use this technology. See? Maybe we can use two of them on every nozzle, one on every intake. See? And we can slow the production of mist there. See? So, I want everybody to comment on this thing. And I want all your thoughts regarding this thing. Because, as you can see, the circuit is very small. It has a fit transistor there. There, and the winding there. Small transistor, resistors. We have there the ceramic capacitor. So, the only big thing that this one has is the water reservoir. We can make the water up here. See? See that one? So, good day everyone. Have a nice day.